Hello everyone, welcome to the Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Today we start the new episode. I never played this game before, so let's see how we can make it.
Got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero. If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
And see.
protect!
Okay, so now we select the class. Athena, Gladiator, Action Skill, Kinetic, Aspis, Combat Style, Outcast, Assassin with Sword and Shield.
Battle Station!
Wilhelm, Enforcer, Wolf and Saint, Cyber Warrior with Air Support.
Time to play dirty!
Lawbringer, Nisha, Action Skill, Showdown, Combat Style, Routine, Tutin, and Gun Shooting.
Hey,
Flap Trap.
Action
skill, Vault Hunter X, it's not stupid, it's advanced. Okay.
Brilliant!
Aurelia, Barons, Cold as Ice, Long Range Shooting and Freezing Enemies.
Good luck, Zenka!
Jack Doppelganger, Expendable Assets, Doppelganger with Digijack Support.
Battle Stations!
Which one to choose?
Braced and ready!
I think this will be the Gladiator, Athena, will be the best. Okay. This one, skin. Red one. Confirm. Let's go.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by Insane Doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison.
Oh, fast. Need fast change it. A bit.
Me, Rocket! Randy could have used some work, but A for effort.
The
mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Okay, so we can open it. Take ammo. Four. Okay. Anything here? No.
Come on!
Hello. Where are you? Hi.
We gotta get to Jack.
Give me all the ammo.
Here, let me open this door.
Hey.
Open for me, oh door.
That's true. That's true. Area waypoint. This mission has an area waypoint. Area waypoints give you the general location of your objective, but you must search the area to find it.
Hey!
Save me! Save me!
Okay. Some more ammo. Crouch. Okay, see. Okay. We have how many? Two weapons. Okay. Gotcha. What? Okay. Hardly explode. Give me a word on that. I know.
Come on.
Give me a second. I want to collect ammo.
Jack's waiting for us!
You now have a grenade. Press G to throw a grenade. Okay.
The Lost Legion must have killed this one. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion, with great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony!
That's awesome! Hey, the bartenders I hired!
This is Athena, reporting in.
Oh man, the ex-Lance assassin? Awesome! Big fan!
Space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Really? Before. here. Gotcha. Gotcha. Better is in the past was better. Yeah.
Could you help me up?
Yeah, I can help you. Wait a minute.
Or
I just call.
You wanna wait? You're busy?
Yes, I am busy.
Cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here it's a super fun way to pass the time, but Yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive-aggressive? My bad. It must be a symptom of almost dying. But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. I'll make a day of it.
Wait a minute for me. Man. Gotcha. Level up. Leveling up permanently increases the amount of health you have and the amount of damage you deal. It also immediately gives you the full health and shield. Okay.
Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
Stop. Get to your employer, you found Jack, and you set him. Now, for extra credit, you're safe at least from the invasion. Okay. I will do it. Probably we need to go this way. No, not this time, Cortana. Okay. Get back. More to collect. So, we go. Something is here. This way? I think we should go this way, but nothing open. No. Anything? Okay, maybe we have to go back. Okay. Hey, listen, you know which way I should go?
Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Okay, accept. You now have a shield. Damage inflicted upon you will first be removed from the shield. If your shield goes down, it will recharge after a short time. Be on the lookout for stronger shields with special abilities. Okay. Okay, so we...
Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elvis, Pandora's moon.
Oh crap, kill the turrets, kill the turrets!
Which turrets?
Alright, plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
Okay.
We must take this ground.
Who's that woman?
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think? I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in the Turbo Mansion. Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Show me this. Not money. No money. No money. Give me some money. Okay.
Oh, son of a dame.
Hey, it's that Colonel! Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
Okay.
Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
I've never seen a creature like that. What was it?
No idea, but I get the feeling that it could kill us with its brain. So, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss the light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir, we're losing connection. I can...
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
Badass rank. You have earned a badass rank. Badass rank award completing challenges. Badass ranks are avenue of growth for your across or over your character. Any rank sometimes grants you rare tokens to earn in rare tokens in your eco device to earn bonuses for all of your characters. Okay. J. Echo device. Reading taken. Gun. Oh! I don't want that, but. But okay. What else? So. Oh, okay. Kill enemies with slam attacks. Deal damage. Okay. Here we've got skills. The Abaddon training facility look for entrance in the Outlands Canyon. Okay. Tink shield. Okay. This is my backpack. Map. And okay. emissions.
You're going to fall down!
Hey!
Son of a taint! Why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
What the hell is that supposed to be?
Give me money. Give me everything you've got. Okay. Oh! Oh, you sucker! Son of a... Die! What's that? You're down. Kill an enemy to save you. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's try again. Oh, so this is the revive stations. Okay.
Perhaps if you bought more quality Hyperion.
$5? Oh no, really? Please, maybe give me this weapon. Go this way. Oh, over here. Yeah, got that. Nice. Hello.
What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here.
They're just murdering workers and us if we don't move it.
But first, money! Money, money, money! Okay, now we can go. What's that? Oh, not yet. Is it this place? Okay. Now we go. Oh, again. Show me that. Nothing. Here, no money, some ammo. Oh, what was that? Money, okay. Show me that, show me that. Oh, here, here, okay. Five stations here.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
What's this moonshot cannon we're heading toward?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Will we survive that?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
You're stupid. Okay.
That's the moonshot cannon! Move in!
Oh, it's my, one of my robots. Okay. Okay. How can I hit you? Okay. He is to hit with flower.
I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That said, whoever needed a reason out here.
Okay, first here. Check this one. Okay. Let's check this one. Open this.
Be cleansed with heat!
You'll not die, I guess.
And skill points. Skill points allow you to customize your character with additional skills and specializations. Spend your skill point now to unlock your activation skill, Kinetic Aspis. Okay. Kinetic Aspis. Okay. Press F to raise your Aspis and absorb all frontal damage. Okay. The Aspis for at the end of the activate duration, or if you press F again. Okay. Dealing base damage plus double the stored energy before returning to you. Okay. Press F to use your skill. Okay.
He's out of his power suit! Yeah,
nice, 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 nice. Connect all things, everything. drink, I like to drink. Show me. Give me the money. Yeah. Money, money, money. No, the money.
Over there. Let's go.
Okay.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
Let's go! Elevator! Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Gotta figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal.
Okay.
All right, you get to the moonshot cylinder and ride it up.
Oh, what now? Oh, okay, use.
Come on, get to that giant bullet-shaped thingy. Clock's a ticking.
Here?
Watch your step. That'll be
a hell of a fall.
Roger. I'm in, Jack.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
What happening? Okay.
Free up the elevator so I can join you.
Okay. First. Here. Okay. You know what? This is a good time to end it here, so. Okay, shut up. So, this is a good time to end it here. If you like it, leave me a like, comment, remember to subscribe, and see you next time!